Hi guys, okay, so I just did a face mask, and if you guys can't tell, like, look, I'm like super allergic to it. Like, look how red my face is. So I'm gonna try out this one, and let's hope that I don't look like this. Like, look, I look like I got, oh my god, I look like I got beat up. Tiffany, look. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm hoping that, come here.
I'm doing a different one because I'm stressing it out.
First review on this. It says directions.
What is this one?
Relax for 20 minutes with mask in place. Remove the mask from your face and discard. No need to rinse, massage remaining product into your face and neck. Okay. See if I can get it out. It's kind of slippery.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it's super slippery.
Slippery. Okay.
Slippery, I can't even touch it.
I don't want to drop it at all like my sister just did. Okay.
We don't know what to do. Oh shoot.
Well, it comes out like this. Oh fudge. Okay, yeah. Gonna have to open it like that, I think.
What kind of mask is this?
This is the top part for, I mean, like the bottom part.
Got it.
Oh my god. Where's the gold?
The gold flakes in there and the light.
They're gonna turn really cold. So 20 minutes?
Oh yeah, this feels a lot better than the mask that I just did.
This is calming. Right now I think it's a little bad because why is it slippery?
Look at mine.
What's it smell like?
Like white.
Are these going my Here's the top part. Oh my god, it is super slippery.
Alright, slipperier than I've ever been.
This feels so much better because my face is really irritated from that mask that I just had on.
Real words like help, help. H-E-L-P. Nah.
I need the mask.
I keep inhaling, look. I can't help. Look.
Now it's a little bit better, but I still think it's bad. They should make this. Doesn't that look good? Doesn't that look good?
This better not fall off my face in time.
Oh, I keep breaking it on the top.
Okay,
oh my god, I didn't even realize like how far out I was. Okay, well, let's see. So far, I am loving it. It feels so good.
So far, I'm hating it. It's like so slippery.
And
is this overnight?
My eyelash is coming off though, because like I started crying because it really burned.
I almost cried.
But yeah, this is how it looks so far. I'm gonna wait like 20 minutes. I don't know if you guys can really see the gold part of it.
You guys know how bad this is?
I don't know if you can see like the gold part of it, but it's kind of gold.
So we look on our film and
also. Looks like I got a condom on my face. I'm gonna do 10 elapsed. Here it goes. So, it's been 20 minutes, and I'm about to take this off, so. Here's the bottom portion. It looks more yellow than gold on camera, but it's actually pretty, like, shimmery.
I'm using
blue. Okay, so here's the top part.
Huh? I'm using blue.
So, did someone walk out?
What do you mean?
At the room, while we were right here.
No?
No.
I still got a little bit of irritation, like it looks like it on my face, but it doesn't burn that much. Like it feels better. Like I can't feel the burn. Oh, I felt that though. Need some ice for my finger because I bumped myself. I'm gonna rate this like a 5 right now because. Maybe 7, but this feels pretty good. I mean, feels better than when I started because my face was super irritated. If you like look at my skin, it's burnt. Like my face is irritated from. I used this packet. Then I used one of these. I don't even know which one. But it was like one of these black masks. And I put it on my face and it really burned. Badly. I think
it's good. My eyebrows look good.
This one? So yeah. It's pretty sticky. Now that I feel it, my face looks still sticky. Like,
look.
Rate it back a 5. And we'll rinse it off. But yeah, it did the job. It felt good. I need to take these suckers off. So, good night.